Hey, I know. I'll use my trusty frying pan as a drying pan.